Tulsi went to the extent that in Congress, couple of months back, she defended and she criticized certain senators who have put a resolution against Narendra Modi and India. And she told the senators in the Congress that this is not a good thing to do because you are interfering in the internal affairs of India. So a lady who has been doing work for you, because Hindus today we do not have a voice, I would request all of you open up your checkbooks, write a check for her, because she is fighting an election in 2014, and we need to help. If you want yourself, your rights to be protected, you need a person like that in Congress. So please do write a check. We are collecting the check on behalf of her behalf, and the check should be in the name and the favor of Tulsi for Hawaii, for the sake of Hawaii.